Microphone muted.
Back, if you have no speed boost, I'm gonna fucking kill you. I told you what to play. Didn't listen, you're getting kicked. This is the last straw.
User disconnected from your channel.
I guess you're double running?
Yes. Dervish run the first one in, our monk way back for the second.
The monk? Are you sure?
Yes, we shouldn't die in the first seconds of the match.
Alright, as you wish. Oh dear, we have a Siri Derv. They don't have a ritualist.
Matter, we'll just win at 28.
We don't have to.
User disconnected from.
Maybe
the
they
channel.
Do have a ritualist. Yelly. Necrobalanced.
7 people here. They're running as well.
They still got
sending necro back. They're sending necro back. Tapping.
I'm snaring this. Come on, push on this straight away. MPB on water. Okay, never mind.
Dave coming.
Have Necro and Monk back for me right now, by the way.
3. 5.
Don't die.
Okay, okay.
Three, two, one. Here, and three. Never mind. Here, three, two, one. Diversion coming.
The flag is coming.
That flagger.
Watch five, I'm here on me.
We can't get footy aggro yet, I think.
It's fine, I don't get footy aggro, I just snare him.
Alright, train this out. We got one footy aggro.
I'm PB on water.
Cardian 4.
I'm keep poison.
Walking. They're running on dervish, which is perfect. So they can't break our block.
Blocking. Full spike, we can.
Three. Two,
Aegis,
one.
Okay,
turn on the footy. Three, two,
go,
one.
Go. Same target. Oh, he's doing
7
He's flagging here. Okay? Flagging here. On the.
Okay. Don't ball. They're dervishes. Dervishes up.
Watch Izzy. Watch weapon.
Keep snaring. Three,
watch,
three, two,
three.
One. They're balled.
ID versus. RC divert.
Footy down. Nice. Okay, nice. Three, two. One.
Where is there?
They dropped the flag. Okay.
Darius is pushing our flag.
Yeah.
Let's see. They're splitting. They're sending a warrior to our footies. I'm around 8.
Go kill the warrior.
Walking on ice. 3, 2.
Are you killing him?
Okay.
I'm getting into you guys.
Fuse is slow. Fuse is slow.
Number 8.
PB on water.
That's 2.
Yeah, save this.
I'm holding flag upstairs.
They are collapsing the Necro as well. We were.
3, 2, 1.
Nice Guardian. Divert the signet on Fuse.
3, 2, 1. Oh my god. Always Guardian on my.
Stay on it.
Footy down.
They shot the
roof.
Watch 3.
Holding footy. Okay.
Guardian 4.
Okay. Watch our base, we can kill anything in our pit. Fine.
Guardian 6.
I'm PB on water.
Watch our footman.
Fucking
shit.
Footman.
One.
Stay on
it.
Oh, they're
saving.
They're 8 back. The base.
He might be directed at Aegis.
Send their 8 back.
Are they flagging again or what?
No. Watch 5.
They're not flagging. I don't think they're flagging at all.
Complete poisoned.
3, 2, 1.
Shadow. Oh, I got to go, man.
Fuck, their monk is bad.
Damn it.
Stay. Okay.
I said that.
Got the diversion.
Are you dying?
They're not flagging at all.
Oh my god.
Just be in range around here.
Oh, well, they're gonna flag now, looks like.
I'm res. I'm out in the back. Our Jarvis right now in pack.
Two, go.
Diversion.
Go res. Two.
Boosting. Come pack. Our Dervish, come out the side and pack. Stop sitting and doing nothing.
Watch five. Thank you.
Speed in range here? I think I'm up top.
Did they run the flag?
Run, use your speed.
Yes, they run the flag, fucking shit. We need the flag.
Our number two will go.
I'm already having it. I already have it.
Me. Go run the flag, number two. Our number eight stay at main.
Oh shit. The ranger's here. What do I do?
Just run away. Just run!
Is Dervish pushing in our base?
Our number eight, come.
PB water.
There's a crip shot. There's a crip shot.
Two, you're running flag, right?
Yes, I dodged it.
Call something.
Are you running flags too or not?
Number two needs to run flag, yes. Two. Run the flag, number two.
Okay, he's way far. Let me run this one. Next time,
watch
I'm gonna
number one, please.
Upper one, push upper one.
Come back, are you too?
In fact, you need to run the flag. Run the flag.
Okay, okay.
Three and a half, though. Don't commit it.
Never mind. If you already have it, number eight, then.
I already have it for now. Yeah.
Is there something in our base? Or what?
Nothing in our base.
Okay, we're fine then. Just kill them.
Okay. I guess I'll just. Wait, why are we running?
Take this one. Come back.
No, our number eight, just hold it if there's nothing in our base. You don't need it.
We got hurt today, we need to push the flag.
No, they're gonna keep running flag, just keep running.
Yeah, our number 8 has to be at main and I'll run.
Yeah, that's what you need to run.
But you're already there, we have the flag, right?
I have the flag, yes. Our number 8, we need 3 monks at main.
Yes, cap the flag.
Okay, dude, sorry.
They're going back on number 8.
Okay, it's at 7.
PP hold. PP.
Our number 2 needs to run.
Let's push up. That'll be have all our monks.
We need, yeah, we need to push on the flag.
Necro, yeah, our Dervish comes near the Necro. Our Dervish
yeah, that's what I'm doing. That's
Necro,
what I'm doing.
Or our water. You guys need to snare the shit. Like, our team, push up.
I'm
you guys are way too far
Necro's
back.
Not snared.
You need to push
the,
up.
You dodged the Recruit Bow.
You need to push up, our team.
If you fall out there, you're falling from the front and back.
Fall out, yeah.
Just fall out through the front. Fall out through the front. Like, Archer in 3, 2, 1.
Are you still running? Come back.
You got a warrior collapsing you. I'm following.
Do we need to run? We can snare this flagger. We just snare him. Why do we need to run?
Like, can you watch the...
Snare this flagger. Like...
You got a warrior collapsing you. Zuri, get back. Get back.
Get back
and reclaim him, Zuri. Get back and
reclaim him. I need help
in the portal. I develop to the
can you push for Zuri?
Just come out the portal. Come out the portal.
There's someone going to our base. There's a Dervish going to our base.
Can you heal me at the portal?
Dervish.
Hey, now push them. Got a warrior just sitting here in the base. Okay, I'll kill their warrior, I guess.
Oh, he's on back.
Come on, the Necro's here. I'll run away from the Necro.
There's a. There's two people collapsing on Zoe.
Our number
yeah,
eight,
I'm following.
Run the flag right now. Our number eight, run the flag. Run the flag.
I'm already running.
Our main team push. Our number eight, run the flag.
You just need to run in circles.
I'm DC'd, by the way. Can you guys ask for? Oh, never mind. I'm back. Yeah, I'm defending it.
Microphone muted.
I have to see.
Are we capping the flag?
Yeah, two's running out.
And we need to start boosting again. Maybe.
Need to push their flag. They're running
yeah, exactly. Let's push.
PB's out.
One of the build.
Back. Our main team, just go to the front of their base. That's where you should always be.
The solo monk. Or at least now it is. Kill it. 3, 2, 1.
Aegis.
Okay, our water ally, snare the necro now. Our water ally, snare the necro that's right here. Snare this necro so I can run in the base.
Wait, I'm snaring the... Okay. He's coming back to main anyway, it's fine.
Snare the necro right now! Snare this necro so I can go in
it's
their
fine.
Base!
It's fine.
I'm running another flag.
Just keep running flags, so...
I'm PB.
The dervishes.
They got the dervish. Triple on three.
So annoying. You guys need to snare when I want you to snare.
I can snare if you PB, man.
I'm fucking cancel cast and crawl for a fucking Aegis.
If they're running on monk, it might be a better idea for our water ally to solo snare the monk and everybody else fight here.
We need to speed a third damage from the main to the split. Yeah. And then the prot follows and then I ensnare him. That's it.
Like this. 3, 2, 1.
Do I give up some skin on the next?
They just push their flagger. Push their flagger. They're running on monk. Push their flagger. Res, why
I'm
are
rezzing.
We dying?
I'm raising two.
Push this flagger.
Hey,
what
geez.
The fuck?
Yeah. Go on their monks, Quebec. I will snare. Go on their monks, Quebec. I will snare. Can we snare this, please?
Complicate water. I'm
why
rezzing.
Do you even have ward if you're not gonna use it?
He's dead, man.
There is a
good
going to our base.
I'm running in our base.
Farm by the
deal with it.
Shoot.
Yeah, I'll deal with it. Can you guys res our Earth Ellie? Can you stop dying?
I'm rezzing. Okay, now.
Pacted. Earth Ellie's pacted.
Are we gonna cap the flag? Okay, I guess I will run right now.
I'm already running.
Push them, push them. Running. I'm running since you're not.
Yeah, just stay here.
So I had to pack the fucking Ellie.
What the fuck?
3, 2, 1. Aegis. Got it. 3, 2, 1. It'll die.
Him on foot.
Much resume.
They're not running yet.
Yeah, because we're not capped. We need to go back now for the next flag. We need to get up on flags. Go back.
Going back. Or just half it to me, actually.
Andrew is so
go back! We are double running. Do you understand the concept?
Yeah, I give the Andrew heal it. Complete poison. Go fight.
What's wrong next?
You need to push up on their flagger, you guys. What are you doing? You're just sitting back. Our main team needs to push up and snare.
Yeah.
Like, do you understand the point of a flag push build? So pathetic.
Fight here, please. Fight here.
No, push up to the front. Our water ally, snare their necro right now. Snare their necro.
I'm cripple. Cripple. Can't snare.
Poison back. Careful. Kill the footman.
Turn around,
snare
this.
Okay.
That's their flagger, that number 8.
It's snare it.
Now they gotta run on something else.
Yeah, running on the necro move.
Diverted at sea.
Okay, that's perfect. You need to go in the race then.
Kill the archers maybe.
Yeah, kill that bottom archer.
I'll do it.
Yeah.
They poison something here that we can.
Watch number one, our monks, watch number one!
Please, wait.
We should boost.
Yeah. Just running now.
Feeble, please.
Watch, please.
The dervish.
This is low.
Watch number one.
We can't see both because Zuri's really far out there. We're gonna die on the stairs,
D-ball,
probably.
Please, D-ball.
Yeah, run back.
Just
all this space, we can use all this. Everybody run back. What are you guys doing?
Kill this.
Just need to
strip this. Do we have our mesmer?
Watch three.
Stay at door, please.
Can we run back?
Get the poison down.
We can't run back because Zuri's still up there and I'm lagging a lot.
Zuri needs to run out the other way or something. Like, we can't sit here. We're all dead.
Nine.
Push their flagger, snare this.
They're running here.
Snare this.
Snare this.
Oh yeah! Oh my god.
You're so fun, bro.
This ball is good. Just pull out of this ball.
Our fuse is like standing in the front line.
Well, he has to because Zuri's dying.
What is turn?
The pay box again.
Poison down again, we'll stabilize.
We're not gonna stabilize at all. We're getting trained, like, rolled over.
Take the flag.
But I'm lagging.
Just play defensive.
We can take these boosts, maybe.
We should boost.
Take these boosts.
Fine. We should be boosting.
Yeah, of course we'll boost.
Watch Rezzy, watch Rezzy.
She's got a pack.
Rezzy.
I'm crippling a little bit. Okay, we boost. Packing three. Watch two.
Don't pack your boost.
Someone, yeah.
Three, on the Nick,
two, bro. One.
Watch Rezzy. He's gonna spec me again. Okay.
Microphone muted. Camping me.
Diversion 7.
Who's running flags? Two, are you running?
Let's see. How's him?
Three, are you packed it or?
Who's running flags?
No, I'm not packed.
Our number two should be running the flag.
Two, run flags.
Okay, get the poison.
Yeah, clip shot there.
They're running on eight. Division coming.
Yeah. The reason why I didn't run a flag was because Smokey base res. You still want me to run?
I told Smokey to run the one after he base.
Yeah, well, I'm running a new one, but there's no point. We'll just.
There is. Can our main team push in snare now?
You okay with that, sir?
Fine.
Start to push. I'm pushing. Follow me, please.
Okay, I'm in range of three. Starting three.
Aegis. MPB, on wire.
You missed the poison.
Ask for a fucking Aegis. When you need it.
Three.
Like, I'm not a mind reader.
Microphone muted. Don't ball, you guys are balls.
Yeah, I did bull strike.
I'm DC'd again. I can't see anything. I think I'm back.
Watch Rezzy.
I'm 5, dervish on me.
I'll line back the dervish.
And PB,
okay,
I'm
fighting the mage. PB
on water.
Out,
PB on water.
3, 2, 1.
And PB on water again.
Call for an Aegis next turn. It's not hard, it's not rocket thing.
Push and kill, do damage. Come on, we're fighting the
mate,
B7.
All spikes.
We have seven people.
Do something. Here, in 3, 2, 1.
They're running in the number.
Necro's killing our front NPCs.
Oh, I just complicated the speedboon again.
Okay. Just camping me all the time. Anyway.
Necro's killing our front NPCs.
Okay, I'm watching.
Are you watching?
Yeah.
Okay, now our water release snare the necro, and I will run in their base.
I'm crippled.
Can I reach him?
I'm pay blocked.
Over here, our water early.
Coming this way.
Come snare this
follow,
guy.
Follow.
Push.
I'm trip 7. Can't follow.
Do I run another flag?
Diversion on 7.
Yes, run right now.
Don't
back.
Double push.
Even though they're dying.
Run, cut back. Our water early snare the necro. I'll clear their pit.
Watch 7.
I'm lagging again.
MPB. You guys don't snare. Rezzy. What is wrong with you, Rezzy?
I'm PB fucking shit.
Cancel cast. You haven't cancel cast once this match.
This is the guy that always gets PB'd in our
end. Oh, whoops. Zuri, if you're gonna die, run here.
I'm just gonna die
before. Or die before, yeah.
Isn't he 60 now?
No, I'm 30. Like, our water early needs to start snaring the fucking necro when I tell you to. Cancel cast for the power block.
I did fucking shit.
You are throwing this match.
Microphone muted.
7-6.
What are you doing, Zuri? Are you just gonna stay back?
I'm splitting. When their necro comes to me, you guys need to fucking snare it. I don't know what's so hard. Like, call for an Aegis. You're not doing anything.
Aegis.
The dervish is pushing our runner.
Aegis.
Number 8, can you follow
me? You snare the necro right now?
I'm getting it all the fucking time.
Yeah. I'm in their base. Again. There's nothing here. Is their necro coming or what? See, their necro's already here. What is our water ally doing?
Thank you.
Good fire. Like, rocket science. Like, very bad.
Do we have the backup? Our dervish needs to be running right now. If we don't have the other one, like, why are you even here?
Why are you running? Marry him.
KD8.
Might be able to accomplish. Now. We might be able to accomplish more if we run on number 8 every time they send their necro back.
I'm back.
We'll play live.
Die. Our prot keeps DCing.
Our prot doesn't DC.
Okay. We should boost here now.
Dervish is pushing, watch out.
Ray, just follow the push.
Like right now, we're not.
Necro is coming. Necro is coming.
The Dervish is pushing me.
Alright, number 8 should be back.
Go for it. Just push it, push it. Push the flag.
I'm pay blocked.
KD 7. KD 7.
You pick it up? I'm gonna kill him.
Go for it.
I got the deal.
Mesmer, play defensive. Take out poison. Complicate poison.
I just complicate the deal.
Okay, just be in range after
take out poison.
I'm knocked down.
Pull back just a little so I can get in range.
Under Mesmer. E-block out. He missed it. 3, 2, 1.
There was no move.
Come on, come on.
No close.
Can you snare this? Are you guys gonna snare the flag?
I did 7.
Like, why do we have a Earth Ellie with ward and who never uses it? So stupid. Come back, why are you not running the flag?
Jury, if you don't stop spamming TS, I'm gonna have to turn TS off because I can't concentrate.
You're putting us so far behind on flags.
Can you just run a flag?
You behold.
Like, we should have SIGs, like, res right away if we die. So I don't have to stay back and pack.
You need to run!
Just run flags, you're worrying too much about the team.
Watch, I'm dead, okay. Ooh, nice.
I can barely see what's going on, like, I'm lagging so much.
I have no healing list.
I'm pay blocked. Gotta heal 7 or he's dead for sure.
Range is pushing.
Okay, I did 7.
Play def, play defensively.
Just get the poison hold.
I'm pay blocked again.
Again.
Yeah, you got a fast recharge.
Is anybody gonna heal? What are you doing,
Sean? Can we res?
Can we res?
Don't have any more res.
Okay.
Let him base.
Just keep dying to more base. Like, their necro is in their base and we're dying. It makes no sense.
Who has flag?
Okay, I'm muting TS because I can't.
Sound muted.
I'm pushing the flag.
Actually, come back, go back and kill it, because you need to be running anyway.
Hey, is there something in our base? Where's 6?
6 is in our base. 6 is in our base.
Why is number 6 in our base?
This is flag.
6 DC though.
Oh my god.
Nobody else wants to go back, so I went to back to our beds. It doesn't matter, just fucking deal with the problem we have. Don't fucking complain about it. Such a bitch. Stop being a bitch, I'm defending, deal with it.
It's fine, it's fine. Just play it out, just play it out, play it out. He's already there right now.
We could have killed him if he weren't crying.
The hammer on eight.
We're gonna need to do lord damage. Cut back, you're gonna have to come to their base. Eventually our team's gonna have to push here. We're
someone needs to run a flag for us.
And our dervish and our mesmer in their base.
The warrior is here.
Okay, but they're doing the push to our base for lord damage.
We don't have a flag.
Tap the flag and then push the
we don't have forward. A flag!
Cut back, it should be running! Cut back, cut back. Can you talk? Right
because there was a dervish in our base and you didn't fall?
I'm keeping their necro back.
What is good?
We're gonna have to push the base soon with our prod and our heal, and Chamley will have to defend with our water and earth building.
Chamley, go defend.
I'm already here.
Dervish is going to our NPCs again.
Can you cap the flag, please cut back?
Yes.
As soon as you cap, come to their base. Our Mesmer and our Prot and our Heal Monk all need to push as soon as we cap this next flag. Literally, this is time. We have to do
we need damage up here right now.
Our Water Ellie and Earth Ellie defend our base, and everyone else push.
Okay, I push.
You cap and cut back?
We didn't have any damage
now
pushing their base.
Push their base.
We didn't have any damage pushing
push
their base.
Their base. Now.
Go, 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 push. I'm snaring
there's
the
three
the
damage in our base.
Push.
Just push.
It doesn't matter. Our Earth Ellie and Water Ellie defend.
Water Ellie needs to get inside our base.
Our main team needs to come hit the Lord or we lose this game.
Don't go close to the world. There is the Necro.
We're gonna lose because you guys don't listen.
I'm gonna rip the monk.
Use Harry's grasp cutback.
Those on recharge.
Cutback, get on their lord right away. Get on their lord. I'm just killing this so we can live.
Go on the lord. The monk.
This is low, come on.
I give burst.
Come on. Okay. This is dying, come on, come on.
Do we need our prop back in our base or no?
Just come on, go on this, on this.
No, they have two damage here, I need to stay in their base.
If we can hit our base, that's good, we'll win. We'll win.
They're trying to win, watch it.
Keep hitting the lord.
Watch his back.
Wait, we're gonna need our prog back. Look, our number 8 is dying.
Rest, quick.
It doesn't matter, if I leave, we die here as well.
We don't have this.
What, do you go back and pack their lord? Or
are you guys gonna
we
res?
We have no pact in our base. We have no
pact. Okay, I'm coming back to our base.
Why
try and stay alive.
In their base?
Try and stay
put
alive.
Stone sheath on our lord. Oh my god. Yeah, Chamley, you threw another one.
That's three people on me with no, like, defense.
You need to be running away.
Shut up. Try. Shut up.
Away.
Shut up. Let people focus.
Just keep stone sheath on the lord.
Put stone sheath. Blur them. Like.
I'm nearly there, I'm
hey,
nearly
we
there.
Lose. I don't know why our proc team is.
Shut up, Zuri!
You just cost us this match! They had 3 damage in our base!
It's not over yet, I can save the lord, I'm nearly
our
there!
Our lord is dead!
No, it's not! You're such a bitch! Stop fucking crying! Jesus Christ! What the fuck is wrong with you?
Help me! Oh, kill yourself.
My beef, you do more damage.
I don't know how you got to our lord in this game. Anyway, we probably lost. They hit our lord longer.
I should have been back defending.
I mean, imagine how much easier this would be if you weren't crying like a fucking baby. Like, this would be so much easier if you weren't such a fucking baby.
Oh my god, how did we win?
What the fuck?
How did we win? It's my Sundering Scythe! Oh shit!
Ah, it's the lord damage.
What the fuck?
We
game?
We empty the base, guys. That's why.